today I just want to take a second to thank and honor police officer Chris Fitzgerald, who gave his life protecting your children. Man, we have to come to terms with ourselves.